What do I put in the place of the hole in my heart? The one that was perfectly shaped for you from the start. Thunder and lightning there on the stair. I was counting the seconds until you were there. What if the memory fades? I don't think it will. Time stood still. It must have been later that year we lost sight of the sun. Such a primitive fear, our hearts on the run. The darkness came in the middle of the day. Thought the world would end as the birds flew away, and I'd give anything. Each other like Jekyll and Hyde, such turbulent souls spinning out of control, but the patterns we made were beautiful. Don't you remember the winter it fell from the sky? Streets and messed up our lives. In an old junk shop stood a red wooden sleigh. We could ride all night, we could ride all day, and we laughed and slid all the way down old Brass Knocker Hill. When time stood still.
It's a real pleasure to be invited to come and play for Visual Radio Arts today. A beautiful, hot, sunny day. I'm actually rather glad to be in the studio here with a cool fan. So my name's Jennifer Crook and I'm from Bath. And that was a song called When Time Stood Still. It actually mentions Brass Knocker Hill, which is a place in Bath, and you might notice some other place names later. I always think they always get lots of place names in American music, so why shouldn't we add some of ours? This one is actually called CARNFORTH Station, which was the title of my album a few years ago, which I recorded at Real World Studios. Produced by Stephen Taylor and mastered by the lovely Stuart here as well. He's playing guitars for me today, which is fantastic. CARNFORTH Station is where they filmed Brief Encounter, and so I wrote a song about that. Here we go.
Misty morning beside CARNFORTH Station. There's a graveyard of trains, carriages carrying high expectations, left out to rot in the rain.
small town connections and time for reflections, not all we can never get back. So if that train is leaving the platform today, sweetheart, ache is coming our way. I've never been down to CARNFORTH station, and I can't step back in time. The whistle was blowing, but I was afraid then, and so I stepped back from the line. There's things I don't know, but I'm willing to wager I lost somewhere way down the track. Here in this window, I see my reflection, but it's somebody else looking back. So if that train is leaving the platform today, sweetheart, ache is coming our way. Here's to the old ways and ill lovers, daydreams, encounters, and tears. The hours together will echo forever, 'cause that's when the fog much. We add the odd blue note just to make sure that you're really aware this is live right now. I don't mind the rain when it falls upon me. I don't mind the icy sun in a winter sky. I don't mind the waves crashing on me. I don't mind the salty taste of the tears you cry. Singing, every road has its twists and its turns. Every goodbye spoken is a new beginning, where love songs comfort and a slow flame burns. Now a little sip
is as much as most get from any goblet of delight. Well, I have tasted nowhere near enough yet. The days like these whisper that I might. Tomorrow we will see some kind of beauty in it all. Sounds too much like happy ever after. Maybe it will be for a little while. Don't mind the darkness if it draws you to me. Like a rose in morning on a heartbreak day.
Thank you very much. What a lovely, enthusiastic crowd here. It's huge. Yes. We've actually dug out some of my older songs to try with the electric guitar and just give a different bit of a feel to some of them. That last song was on my first album, A Few Small Things. And so is this next one. You'll also start to notice I do write a lot, make a lot of references in my songs to the weather. That one was quite wintry. And this is a song called Too Much Rain. Bound for anywhere, a broken rendezvous, laden full of promises, like a table set for two. We never flew to Africa or caught the boat to Spain. When I ask you why, you reply, too much rain. There was too much rain. A faded
photograph a roller coaster ride. We did the best we could to swim against the tide. You kissed my forehead just before you board your train. I know the sun is in the sky, we're still clouded by. Except for an act of God upon some grand and tragic scale. But it comes down in the end to living every day. And the things that come between us are the things we do and say.
We'd get most of the miserable ones out of the way in the first set, but you can't get away with no weather at all in one of my songs, I'm afraid. Yeah. So this was what I recorded this on my Merry-Go album, Merry-Go-Round album, which I recorded up in Glasgow with Boo Hewerdine. And this song was written as a duet, so I'm very pleased to have Stuart with me today, who's going to sing the part of the cowboy. It's called Cowboys. All right.
You come around here in your chaps and your old-fashioned clothes, stinking of beer, but your smile is still sweet, I suppose. Since you left town and I grew to be strong, I've got bread on the table and a place to belong. And I won't give it up for some old-time song, if that's what you're asking of me. Well, I think of you often, like when I'm watching the swallows nest. When the moon rises as bright as your eyes, I love you best. When the owl starts calling, there's snow on the barn, I think of the last time you lay in my arms. Well, a little adventure wouldn't do any harm, so why won't you come out with me?
'Cause I'm too old to be following cowboys down dusty old tracks. what I did with my traveling shoes.
Some kind of freedom can lead a heart bleeding and bruised.
So pick up your hat, get your boots off the floor. I don't need to gamble on your love anymore, 'cause if you're planning on keeping one foot out the door, it looks more like losing to me. For fun, but don't count on a woman like me, 'cause I'm too old to be following cowboys down dusty old tracks that don't lead anywhere. Too young to settle for memories of what used to be. So please don't me to ride by your side and watch the sunset at the edge of the sky, 'cause it's too hard to kiss you and wave you goodbye when you from the album The Year She Turns, and it's called The Last Day in July. I actually went down to record some sounds at Worley Weir, which is near where I live, on a hot day. Lots of people swimming in the river there. And I just got an email this morning. Are you okay doing that for a while? Brilliant. is saying they might actually stop people going there and swimming in the river because of the amount of litter that people are leaving behind. So please, if you do go and you love river swimming as I do, pick up your litter when you leave. So this is called The Last Day in July. thank you very much. And I'd just like to say that I had a very special Froom guest on that song on the album, which is Sue Harding. She's actually here today. So she sang some backing vocals for me, so which was a lot of fun, wasn't it? My first session as a recording engineer. Okay, do excuse me, constantly sipping water. It's just a hot day. So I mentioned about river swimming when I used to live in a flat with a very long garden with the river at the bottom. Which inspired a couple of songs, including this one, which is called A Bicycle in Need of Repair.
There's a bike in the backyard. Nobody's ridden for years. All it needed was a pair of new tires, some oil, free up the gears. Look at the state of the garden, brambles and weeds everywhere. Is like that untended garden and a bicycle in need of repair. As for the poem I started, somehow I ran out of words, like the music I left on the piano. A song that never gets heard, like the shelves in the kitchen still waiting to be put upon the wall. Ours is like a telephone ringing, but nobody's taking.
The seasons.
Soft is the rain's embrace. Blossom falls from the sky onto my car. You said you still love me, deeper than all this sea. Surrounding the wreckage as you board the Eurostar. And what could I do but fall? Believing in spite of it all, there was a chance a rose could grow between the stones. And there was a girl and boy singing its tune for joy. Now every bird I see just stands and sings along. Oh, it's a cool, cool spring. Even the songbirds sing. Love is a precious. When it all crashed down, I was stuck in a one-horse town with everyone fighting, fighting, fighting out of fear. And what could I do but break? It was always a risk to take. Looking at all the damage left after the storm, and when you risk blossom on the wind, with nothing to lose and just the breeze to blow you home. Oh, it's a cruel, cruel spring. Even the songbirds sing. Love is a precious thing. Don't let go. How can a heart still hold such sorrowing fields of gold, when all this beautiful will unfold, even so.
Thank you very much. So there was one day when I was sitting at the bottom of my garden, which I just told you about, in not a very good mood, to be honest. I think I had a big bill for the van. And suddenly these two ladies swam by. And they were getting on a bit, you know. And they called out to me and said, why don't you come in? It's absolutely great. And I thought, yeah, why not? So I did put my costume on and started swimming in the river at the bottom of my garden. Met lots of neighbours treading water. at the bottom of theirs. And then I had to move away. So I wish I'd started doing it before. Anyway, this was the song that came out of that. And it's called Only the River. The first time I swam, I couldn't believe it had taken me 17 years. Watching the boats at the end of the garden, from Bathampton Mill to the web who might be listening instead of watching the football, thank you very much. I'm very honoured. And if you're catching up later, thanks for checking in and seeing what we're up to. This will be our last one. So I want to say thank you to all the team. Thanks to Phil for inviting me up to play on a fairly chilly day in February, I think it was, wasn't it? Thanks to Laurie for nice to have a little natter. Have I forgotten anyone?
No.
I have.
Have you forgotten?
I'm sorry if your name has slipped my mind, but thank you so much. It's been an absolute pleasure. Okay, so thank you so much. This is called Long Drive Back Home from Love.
It's a long drive back
Thank you.